my music. So if I want melody to be strong, it means that if melody goes out of fashion, I keep writing melodies anyway, because I believe in it. And I want the orchestration to be traditional and linked to the world of Vienna, goes to Hollywood, and so it means that if this goes out of fashion, I stick to it, and I believe in it. And then, so you make some choices, and when I did this speech, I thought, okay, I want to simplify my harmony, I want my harmony to be very simple. But I want to make feel the producer that if they give me the full orchestra, I can use the entire orchestra, and I will do something interesting with the woodwinds. And the woodwinds are often the family that when you are a film composer, often the woodwinds are not used very well. And you know why? Because they don't sound very good with demos.
Yeah.
So